The Lincoln Police Department is asking for your help identifying a pair of vandalism suspects. Take a close look. These two men are accused of vandalizing an elevator inside Twin River. Investigators say they did more than $1,000 in damage. Please call police with any information on their identities. A tribute to